purposes and sentenced to serve 2 weeks imprisonment in Wentworth Detention Center. Do you understand?
Yeah. Over here, Donahue.
What's going to happen to me?
Right now, you're going to have your fingerprints taken, and then you'll be taken for shower by Officer Bailey.
Well, here goes.
I've got my fingers crossed, dude.
Yeah, well, if this doesn't work, we're well and truly stuffed. Whoopee! We did it!
We sure did.
Oh, God, I'm already planning my next hangover.
You just make sure there's enough left over for us.
Over there. Whoa. Whacko, what a little beauty. What do you reckon, June?
It looks pretty good to me. I'll tell you one thing, this thermostat's gonna be a godsend.
We'll soon be in business.
But you're not gonna drink stuff out of that thing, are you?
Don't you knock it till you've tried it, mate.
You reckon we got time to look around for some odds and ends, Jude?
No, somebody's gonna be missing us soon.
Yeah, she's right. Let's not push our luck, huh? We got a lot of planning to do. Come on.
Hey, you're new, aren't you?
Yeah, I just came in.
Got a name?
Jackie Donahue.
What you in for?
I...
Look, kid, we don't keep secrets around here, especially not from me.
You've been in here a long time.
Yeah, you could say that. More years than you've had at hot dinners.
What'd you do?
Killed a few people. I reckon they should have given me a medal. So if you want to know the ropes, ask me. I'm B. Smith. I sort of run things around here.
This isn't your cell I'm in.
What me share with Gaffney? You've got to be joking.
Gaffney?
Yeah, the one and only Margot. Oh, don't worry. I'll see she doesn't hassle you. This is your first time, isn't it?
Yeah. I guess it shows. I got picked up for soliciting and copped 2 weeks.
Oh, don't worry. It'll soon pass. Stick with me. It's not so bad in here if you don't mind living in a cage.
What's that?
That's the bell for the evening meal. Come on, I'll take you through.
Right, done here. Time for the evening meal.
See, they even arrange a date for you your first night.
You reckon your stuff's strong, Lizzie? You should taste my Uncle Jed's stuff. Now that was something.
Was he a real hillbilly, Jed?
Was he a real hillbilly? He come from the Ozarks, woman. His stuff was so powerful it could take the veneer right off the furniture. Well, my dad used to sell it in the city as a paint stripper.
Go.
True. My Uncle Jed always said he only wanted one thing in life, and that was to have a hinge put in the top of his head.
A hinge?
Well, a hinge.
What for?
Well, sometimes people drink his drink and it'd blow the top of their skulls clean off. Now, he didn't want to wake up in the morning with a hangover and go looking for his, did he?
All right, Donahue, get a meal.
Yeah, and say a prayer before your first mouthful.
Everybody, this is Jackie Donahue.
All right.
Hello.
What's up with you? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I have. That's her. That's the girl in the taxi.
What?
That's the one. That's the bitch that's responsible for me being back in here. That's her.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too, when morning comes around.